coming up to the half-hour point. Still Everton 0, Leeds United 0. Watson beaten by Cantona. Wallace flicking it on towards the Frenchman, and Ablett got across. Southall was already behind the line when he got his fist to the ball. It's a corner. Wasn't it? Yes, Sterland, who came through the pack of players to direct his header wide.
Yes, good ball in by Gordon. Leeds free kicks and set pieces are well rehearsed, and here we see Mel Stone almost getting a goal. Good flick on by Chris White. Yes, he would have felt probably he could have done a little better. He's shaking his head there. Mel's got more difficult ones than that.
He has two. 7 goals for him this season so far. There he is doing his defensive work, a little more efficiently perhaps. Keown gets it away, Beardsley, Johnston. Beardsley again, that's a good ball for Cotty, and he's onside. Well, he got in the shot, but it was a fraction too late. Gave Lukic a better angle to make the save. Hasn't scored since early December, Tony Cotty.
Lovely weighted ball by Peter Beardsley. And I felt Tony Cotty could have shot straight away, delayed a minute, lost his chance, the angle was too narrow.
That's a little bit of a confidence problem for Cotty. And it showed in that moment. Keown trying to reach the corner. Rigo gets it away for a throw. Beardsley. Good tackle from Sterling, wasn't it? Strachan. Overhit that a bit. And Ablett had to be very accurate with that back pass. And was. Jackson. Bashika. Turn away with the route back to his goalkeeper, cut off by Ward. And rather symptomatic of the football we've had so far, despite not really being under pressure, Sterling gave the ball away. I think it is, in the words of the old cliche, a game that needs a goal. Ward. That's the batty. They're all shouting then because they felt that Sterland had fouled Cotty, but the referee was quite happy. Wallace. Getting in strong with Watson. Wallace is still down injured from the earlier challenge as Batty turned it in towards the Frenchman far post. Then it comes back towards Strachan. Everton's back pedalling for a moment, but Ablett was very calm with that header. Rob Wallace still limping a little bit inside the Everton half as Beardsley has possession. Almost ran into trouble. He was fouled, in fact. And Wallace signaled to the bench then that he would have liked a bit of treatment, but the referee wants the free kick taken, and Everton have got on with it. Jackson. Here's McAllister, the nudge from Bashika, which he did well to withstand. And an excellent ball for Sterling. Batty. McAllister. Wallace. Referee got in the way of David Batty, who was trying to run onto that little header. Bashika coming very deep to receive the ball. Ebrel. That's a good ball. Cotty. White got across quickly, and that was good defensive work by White. And indeed, he's won the free kick. 10 minutes to half time. No score, and not a lot of threat of one as yet. It's been disappointing so far. Keown's clearance straight at Strachan. Turned back into Wallace. Made room for himself nicely. McAllister with a shot. And a great save by Southall. McAllister frustrated. And Southall's done it again. And even Strachan says, hey, well done.
What a super bit of football here. God was as well to hold it up. Lays it off to Gary McAllister. A superb strike and an even better save. Great bit of football.
Well, that has brought the game to life. Strachan's corner. Over the heads of everyone it was intended for. Wallace keeps it in. A thundering challenge from Hefflett to the delight of the Evertonians. Wallace wasn't too impressed. Stirling will take the throw and try and get a long distance on this to the near post. Speed getting up. Southall got in between everyone to fist it behind. White stayed on that near post position where he tries to win those flick-ons. Fairclough and Stirling trying to pick up whatever comes on from that post. Stirling took it away from Danger as far as Leeds were concerned there. Foul by Fairclough. No doubt about that. Actually sent off when the teams met at Elland Road earlier in the season, Chris Fairclough. White's clearance, Beardsley is onto it. Jackson, that was handball, wasn't it? No, the referee says play on. Forward, Cotty's downward header finds Ward, who's drifted into a central position now, and went in really hard then with McAllister. Bit of determination from Everton and from Strachan for Leeds. Speed with a good ball. Dorigo let it run on to Wallace. Now Dorigo, it's come out though. Well, there was a sudden little period then, Lee, when everybody decided to pick up the pace of things.
That's right, it's getting a bit tasty in midfield. The tackles are flying in, some of them a bit late. I think both teams are geared up and it's coming to life a bit now.
Beardsley, that one too deep though. Yes, it's been a cautious sort of game so far, really, hasn't it?
Yes, it's lacking shape. As you said, it needs a goal to get it together. But it's livening up now, and I think as the game goes on, it will settle down a lot more.
Cantonar doing well, and the free kick has gone in his favour. Foul by Keown. Marvellous season he's having, his third here at Everton. And he's replaced in this position Kevin Ratcliffe, who's also on the transfer list now, the former Everton captain. So Keown looks in for a lengthy spell. Sterling's free kick, it didn't work. Everton pushed forward and got the offside. Watson hitting it deep. Easy for White to climb above Johnston though. And Everton pick up the pieces. Ward turning it on. Poor ball. frustrating day for these wide players. Ward on one side and Bashika on the other. Haven't really been able to get into the game yet for Everton, have they?
No, they're finding it difficult. Our fullbacks are playing well. They're giving them very little room. But as the game progresses, the space will develop and they'll probably come more into the game then.
And they've certainly got the threat from the bench of Peter Beagrie if Howard Kendall decides he needs to make a change in that department. Leeds United get the free kick. Strachan. Batty. Sterling. Cantona wants it played in and got the ball he wanted. Speed came in just behind him and Washika heads behind for a corner. He spent a lot of this half defending the Polish international, promoted from the substitutes bench where he's been for the previous three games. You get the feeling that one of these Leeds corners is going to pay off. Everton dealt well with that one. Batty turning it straight back to Strachan. Beardsley. He did well then under pressure, Peter Beardsley. But Leeds have the throw. Sterling. Between Essas Stirland and Ward, free kick to Everton, and they've taken it very quickly, Albert, quick thinking, but then Johnston gave it away, and Leeds did well then, because they were almost caught on the back foot by the speed of Albert's free kick. About 3 minutes to half-time, 0-0. Campanar with time and room finds Wallace. Barigo. Batty. McAllister let it run on, and that was a mistake as it happened. Throw to Everton. Also as well. Peter Beardsley, the culprit. Watson knocking it on. Johnston made it awkward for White, but not quite awkward enough. Batty with the clearance. Leeds have possession. Strachan. Batty again. They'll keep possession without necessarily making progress. Then they win a free kick. That challenge by Abril on McAllister, who's come in for a few dubious tackle so far, on his 11th cap for Scotland against Northern Ireland in midweek. Strachan. Dorigo will try the shot, and I'm afraid that just about sums up the half. In many ways it was sadly off target. Cotty's header. Johnston couldn't win it. Everton have it back with Ebrel. It was either confident, cheeky, call it what you like, but also well off target. They've now moved into stoppage time at the end of what's been a disappointing, rather flat first half.